stop teasing for a second?
Don't be serious. Why is it dumb?
Alright, so the first thing I'm gonna do is replace the windshield on my car. If you couldn't tell, it's kind of cracked. And when I took it for inspection at DMV, they failed me because the cracked windshield. And we're gonna rob the windshield off of that. Say hi. Alright, so let's get to work. Okay, I'll check again. Alright, so to remove the windshield, we're gonna try two different things that I got at Harbor Freight. Let me see if it's in frame, windshield removing tool, and windshield removing tool.
That shit ripped!
Almost like it died!
We'll just take it off later.
Just take it off later. Fuck it. Move this wire. There you go.
Oh shit, we did it!
You took out a fucking wrench.
It wasn't the easiest thing. There's no glass. There you go. That was our first time cutting out a windshield. Kind of messy. We hurt ourselves a couple times when the wire broke. We got it out. So we're just quickly, can you spray it? Cleaning this off to see how many rock chips there are. Still can't believe we got it out without breaking it. That New York sticker. But we're in California. That place not even for that car.
It actually looks
clean. Look how filthy this thing was. Look at this thing. Thing was dirty. How's it look? Let me see.
Like a windshield.
Oh, it's actually nice. So yeah, we're replacing it because when I took it to inspection, they don't allow any cracks longer than 3 inches, and that's a lot longer than 3 inches. And they have a whole bunch of rock chips.
Sleep with it.
I'll break it. Like you sleep with your car parts?
Over there on the wall.
What are you?
Where should I put this thing?
Where?
Up.
On your bed, I told you.
Come on. Bring it towards the middle then.
But he's gonna get your bed dirty.
I don't care, I'm getting new comforters.
Which way?
Left up. This way.
Yeah, so sure can you get
my Cheetos though.
Dirty.
So one of the things that have been bothering me since I got the car is the keys do not work because the battery is dead. So I'm going to be replacing the battery right now with the original Panasonic VL2020 battery. I bought a soldering iron and solder, and I'm gonna be cutting it with this. You have to be very careful. I would say wear some thick gloves, or you might cut your finger like I did when I was practicing on my spare key. So yeah. Oh, the giant fail. Still doesn't work. Burned myself. Burned a hole in my shorts. Made a huge mess. And it still doesn't work. I would say just buy a brand new key from the dealer. That was a waste of time. Sadly, the key thing didn't work out. Still doesn't work. But I have a garage door opener I want to put in. And I just had the windshield installed that we removed. Had to use a generic molding, sadly, because I forgot to order it. Here's a quick walk around of my car, by the way. It has a front end from the parts car, that's why it's a different color. The stick. No heated seats, just M Sport 5-speed. The cool headlights. That's it. Put an aux in it. Little stuff. Black interior. eBay corners. eBay lenses. Front plate not for this car. For that car. Oh. Alright, so I'm just gonna pop this thing off. There we go. I guess disconnect this. Okay, so we are going to be putting this garage door opener right there. First thing you wanna do is pop off this inside cover. Maybe you cut it out, I don't know. So yeah, you do have to cut this out. It wasn't too bad though. A little hard. Now you just want to cut little stress cuts right by here. Just there. So. There you go, stress cuts. There we go. We got the garage door opener in here. Every single clip right here is broken though. Oh well. Let's try putting this back in the car. Okay, now we're gonna pop this thing back in the car. There should be a wire here. That's already pre-wired for the garage door opener, you just need to pull it down. And found it. It was hidden on the right side of the headliner. For anyone that can't find it, also it's the white wire. Pop it in. Tuck this back up. After being on YouTube and Google for about an hour and realizing how dumb you are, you'll finally have a working garage door opener. Even though I don't have a garage. So I'm gonna go on ahead and repair a couple rock chips on my windshield now. Probably not gonna record it because I'm just ripping off Chris Fixes. I even ordered the same kit. Right here. As you can see, I have both of them going on right now. That one, that one. And I'll let you guys see the final product when it's done. So it seems like on this rock chip, it worked out, like, it's gone. But on this one, where is it? There. Probably messed up, didn't do it right. Oh well. So I'm aware that this kit is a one-time use, but I noticed that on... Oh, the little suction thing, the like sticker adhesive part wasn't too badly damaged, so I'm trying again on this one. I just picked it more out with the like safety pin. I feel like that's key to getting this perfect. You have to really just clean it out with the safety pin. Let's see how this works out. So it's the next day and I finished on the chip repair. It's barely noticeable. It's right here. It's really like smooth and yeah. Here's the other one. But it's barely noticeable now. And then I also went to a DMV today and got my plates. So the car's finally road legal. Even though I just drove 4,000 miles within 2 months with no plates. And now the build could begin.